asking from you, did you complete your work? Tell me yes or no. I hope you have completed your homework at your home. So let's start our class, kids. Today our first subject is Maths. So first of all, tell me which date is today. Kids, tell me which date is today. 18/6/2020. Now tell me which day is today. Kids, tell me Thursday. Now tell me the spelling of Thursday. T-H-U-R-S-D-A-Y, Thursday. Now look here, our subject is Maths and our topic is Shapes. So kids, are you ready? Kids, open this book, number C. Now you have to open page number 10. Look here, page number 10. So our topic is shapes. Please trace the dotted line and color the shapes. जो यहाँ पे dotted line है, हमको उसको join करना है और color करना है. Look here, हम ऐसे dotted को join करेंगे. So kids, tell me which shape came out. Tell me which shape came out. Circle. C-I-R-C-L-E. अभी आपको इसको कलर करना है. Now next. I'm going to join this dotted. Sleeping line. Standing line. Which shape came out, kids? Tell me which shape came out. Rectangle. R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E, rectangle. So you have to fill your color. Now next, I'm going to trace it. Slanting line, again slanting line, then sleeping line. Now tell me which shape came out. Who will tell me? Yes, triangle. T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E, triangle. So अभी आपको इस triangle में color करना है. Now next, I'm going to again trace this. Sleeping line, standing line, standing line, then sleeping line. Which shape came out, kids? Tell me which shape came out. Square, square, S-Q-U-A-R-E, square. Now you have to fill color here. Now next, slanting line, again slanting line, downside, again slanting line, which shape came out? Diamond. D-I-A-M-O-N-D, diamond. Now you have to fill color here. Now next, slanting line, again slanting line, sleeping line, slanting line, slanting line, slanting line, again slanting line, slanting line, slanting line, again sleeping line. Which shape came out, kids? Yes, star. S-T-A-R, star. Now आप अभी इसमें क्या करोगे? कलर करोगे. Then next, I'm going to trace these dots. You have to make here oval. Now this is oval. O-V-A-L, oval. तो आपको इधर कलर करना है. Now next, I'm again going to trace this. We will trace this crescent like half moon. Now what is this crescent? So you have to fill color here. So kids, now our our today's homework is on page number 11. Open this page, page number 11. So what you should do? Please count each shape and write the number of each shape below. अभी हमको क्या करना है, एक एक शेप के नंबर्स काउंट करने हैं, कितने 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 नंबर्स हैं यहाँ पे. जैसे ट्राइंगल, सो लेट्स काउंट. वन पे ट्राइंगल है, नहीं है. फिर है, नहीं है. इसमें है. टू, देन थ्री, देन फोर. सो हाउ मेनी ट्राइंगल्स इज देयर? फोर. सो वी हैव टू राइट हियर फोर. Now square. Let's count square. One, two. How many squares are there? Only two. So kids, ये हमारा homework है. आपको ऐसे ही count करके यहाँ पे numbers लिखने हैं. I hope you understood.